Hi all, and welcome back to our Sims 4 Let's Play. Oh my god, it's been a while since we've played the Sims 4, hasn't it? Oh my god. Okay, let's see here, is it still... I don't know, is it I'm not sure. If it's the old settings still. Let us check that out. Game options, gameplay. Controls with cameras, edge scrolling. Ah, there we go. That's the one. Apply change. Good. That's the one. I usually use the middle mouse button to do this and panning the camera every which way you want to, and the god damn it, I need to put like little markers on my screens, just left and right, because I have such a trouble defining it. You may sit there, what, this is left, this is right, yeah, but for me being Danish, yeah, I always have to remind myself that left is, for me, that way, but for you, that way. And right, for me, is that way, and for you, that way. Or is it the other way around? I don't know. So it's the right mouse button that does this. Middle mouse button does this. Left mouse button selects the different type of things, yeah. Ugh. God damn. I fucking hate it. You know what? Cheers and coffee mates. Let's just get the nerves down a little bit. Yeah. Okay, let us take a look at the plants, because I am already done with that part. Now we're over in angling. Yeah. That's just me. I'm a crazy son of a bitch. Okay, we got this one, meaning that fire does not hurt us in any bit, so actually that would be a pretty good career deal being a fireman then. Now we are going on to angling and fish four different locations. We fished one, so yeah, that's apparently a deal, and we caught our 10 fish. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Oh, cool! They have a little angry sign now! Oh yeah, by the way, thank you for that. since last we played, there's been quite a few updates. We now have pools, we have ghosts, and some other stuff, and apparently, the flowers tell us, hey, we're happy! Yeah, we are not so happy. Come on, where are you? Lord. And I'm okay, but I could be happier. I am not happy at all! Oh, fucking hell. Give us some happiness. Okay, cool. So, and the petals around it maybe signifies that how unhappy they are. I am not that... I am very unhappy, but it's okay. I am furious as hell. Oh my god. Okay, collect microscopic thingy. Oh yeah, by the way, can't we do that with... Hey, Henry! Henry the Second, how you doing? He needs to be well fed. That means he needs to have eaten a sim, I think. Ugh, oh my god. Oh yeah, by the way, my guy here has become a little bit more fit. Just like me, just like yours truly. 103 pounds lighter. Take that. Yeah. So, I'm still working hard and diligently with my workouts and stuff like that. And I must admit, it's become easier for me to do workouts. It's not as much as a chore now, but more fun. Yeah, I go out and meet new people and stuff like that. It's awesome! Okay, let's see here. You know what? Let's go into build and buy mode. Okay, cool. No, oh, that's the house. That's not the build and buy mode. The build and buy mode is F2. Yes. If you have any questions for that, it's just press F2. Yes. F2 always gets you into build and buy mode. Yes. And how I do this with the flowers, get them to stand exactly where I want them instead of this grid, instead press down the alt and button. Yes. Good thing about it is, it doesn't matter if you do that or place in the grid. You can place them as close as you want. The sim always knows which plant to go for. Yes. Okay, what the hell did I want to know? Do you know what? I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna smooch the hell out of my girlfriend. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's right. We got another little one coming, don't we? And unpause that son of a bitch. Oh, I am so sexy. Well.
Ah. Arabrup?
Oh, Odessa.
Oh my gosh. She,
oh, well, okay.
She is fat. But in a good way.
It's Shu Pajiv. Kills the LeMay. Mwah.
Glarn.
Mavne Unza.
We're third trimester. Damn, that's now. That's. Damn. Mm. Successful lineage. Yeah, read to a child three times. We didn't get to do that with our first one. She apparently grew up a little bit too goddamn quick.
Yeah, wavy splecky.
Yes.
Amushbina Gome.
Something like that. Where is she? Where is our... Ah, there she is. Sitting in here reading. yeah. So, have you heard the news? Or the rumors? Or the... whatever you want to call it. That, feed. That there is an expansion on the way. Not just small updates, but a real expansion on the way. And, yeah. Apparently, one of the sim gurus tweeted on the Twitter that, oh my god, it's cold and this new job of mine and stuff like that. What you have to take away from that is it's small puns to what's actually coming. For example, cold. Well, we could apparently... Oh, sorry. Sorry about that. I'm salivating, here like a son of a bitch because I'm so excited. Oh, well, play with whom? Oh, my god, I'm perv. Could actually mean that the new expansion is maybe seasons? Who knows? A new job means there's apparently a new job on the way. There is also coming an update out after, I think it's later on December here, that it's a new patch. It's a new patch with a new job coming later on here in December. Also, brainwashing. She mentioned about brainwashing, so maybe aliens, alien abductions or something like that. That could be cool. We have spaceships already in the game. We can't go on go into space and... do things, and yeah, you know what, let's do it. Let's see here, we got 6,500, and that in funds, and what the heck does she want to do? Oh, she wants to, the mom wants to be like, you didn't know, stuff like that. Yeah, still, me here, I am unemployed. Don't have a job? Join a career. Yeah. We're clicking that one so he will use his phone to try and look for a career, and she's now gonna like, hey honey, what are you doing? And stuff like that. You know what? That's I don't think she can all that much. She can, she can weed. But maybe we shouldn't have her weed in her condition, but, well, it doesn't matter. Actually, did you know, guys, that pregnant women actually needs more, things to do than normal? Because, yeah, it gives their mind off certain things and stuff. But, yeah. Oh, he became much more happy. Nice. Oh, yeah. So, So, in preparation for the new expansion, maybe being something like alien abductions and stuff like that, let's have Kimbo here, or Tom Peets, aka me, go into the career for being an astronaut and stuff like that. Yeah, that could be cool. I've watched, I don't know if you know him, Andrew Arcade. If you're an avid sim fan and use YouTube like a son of a bitch, you probably know who Andrew Arcade is. He is a very, very cool YouTuber, and he does all these cool Sims videos and stuff, and he has a sim that goes into space and stuff like that, which is pretty cool. And also, the episode where he goes into space, the one I saw, he had a perfect landing on some kind of mystical world, and it says Lost Planet, and wow. And yeah, apparently his homecoming wasn't that good, so it was a bumpy ride. Oh, she's interested in more. There we go! That's the one! Oh, yeah! First one that pops up, bam! Astronaut! Who doesn't dream of going into space? Become an astronaut and the galaxy will be your playground. Branch career, Space Ranger and Interstellar Smuggler. We're gonna go with Space Ranger, right?
Hopefully Nardu. Sukuni Lazar. Promanib.
Oh, that's just changed some, yeah.
Baino Wexa?
Soy
Give your parents a few infuse about space.
Tessa Yishirao?
Yips.
Reinek.
Oh, dag dag, Nubu. Una.
Lenu.
Fui Tor. Yeah.
Yonk. Suchin.
Krita. Oh, Cardool. Bolito. Ho-ho.
Oh, and Jonga.
Deep conversation.
Steep Charso Denoy.
Flazzle Pelka.
Flagisi.
Ah, Bayumi.
Yeah.
Ah, she joins the conversation automatically. Nice.
Dorna Kladazoy.
Jeruk?
Yes.
Quine.
Befete Pelka.
Work in 2 days, apparently.
Sharsposhim. New Beam Jiraza.
School for Bella starting an hour. Nice. What does she want? She wants. She wants something to eat, apparently. And me, I want to go up on the computer, research workout tips. Hello. You don't miss go to school. Yeah. Well, what can you say? He eats for two. Hey, we got a couple friends here, don't we? I don't know. Where's I sit down, Bella Bo?
Ah.
Right, so you can go to.
Huh. In the dark. Bah.
Sell to collect. I can't do much with this one. It is a excellent quality. Let's see, if I sell it, do I get the full amount or? Yeah, I do. But if Cindy sold it, I think she would have gotten a little bit less or something like that. Ooh, hey, who's this guy over here? Go to high school, haha, cool. And I'm in here Okay, let's have a look. Let's have a look see at the career.
Whoa.
Successfully enthused about space three times. I've done it once. Ah, cool. Well, that's hard school. Cool. I'm gonna have her study hard. Daily task workout complete. Okay, cool. Oh, that should be easy enough. What does she want? Come on. I have to go back down again. Talk to you. Where is he going? Okay.
Oh, Pandora.
I'll stop a preposterous rumor. friendly. Where is my? There we go. Infused about space. Where's he going? He's going to work. Okay. Nice, she's now going to work. We're gonna have her take it easy on work. Oh yeah. Oh my god, look at my hair. Oh my god. Oh shit in hell, this thing doesn't do my hairs any wonders, goddamn. Well, it doesn't say complete yet. Stress teacher. The teacher has run out of pickup medication. So he asked the class to sit quietly and do their reading assignments. While he's gone, should Bella do that or try? What the hell was that? God damn it, I hate all these goddamn small idiotic flies. Sorry. Do that or cram or try to do some other homework while she has a chance. Let's do some homework. Okay, pause it. The teacher is still not back by the end of the class, so it doesn't matter that Bella started her other homework first. She'll just do her reading at home later. Ah, cool. She does her homework at the school and then god damn it. Yeah. Cool. Hey, look at our little Carpy.
Ho ho!
Hey, little Carpy. How you doing, little Carp? Look at him with little whiskers. Casual discussion. Well, let's go into this one and let us try and see. Ooh, there's new items here. Okay. What are the new items here? All the above. Ooh. Sitting pretty white chairs. Nice. Anything else new? Nope. What about this one? All the above. White all night dining table. Nice. Cool. And else? Well, yeah, that one I know. That's the thing I got for the pre-ordering of The Sims, so that's not new. Yeah, pre-ordering. Yes, those we know as well. Yeah, we know all of these. Pre-ordering of The Sims, these are all the ones, these are all the plum thingies I got from all of the expansion I had to The Sims 3. Let there be light laser show. I was looking for more outdoorsy stuff. Okay, let's go in here. Let's see, show all. Type. Retro rocket ship, Apollo rocket ship, Astro model rocket ship, build your own rocket. That's the one. No. It's not. What the heck is this? Build your own rocket kit. Nice. Unlocked by reaching level 8 of the astronaut career while in the Space Ranger branch. Nice. Cool. Okay. R-O-C-K Rock E-T Retro Rocket. Ah yes, here we go. Steampunk rocket for $5,000, or the Apollo, or the retro rocket. Okay, I need to be in the Smugglers branch for this one, and the Space Ranger branch for this one. But this one is for 9 and rocket science skill. Yeah. I just need her. Oh my god, there goes the allowance. But yeah, we got a rocket in the backyard, guys, ladies and gents. Oh, this is so cool. Build for, oh, it costs another 1,000 for building? Sheesh. Oh my god, my wife gonna have to do a lot of painting. Oh my god. You know what, screw it, let's we're only gonna live once, right? Oh my god. Henry the second. Oh my god, Sid has gone into labor? Of course you did. Okay, pause. Have baby at hospital. It's a good thing I've got so much in handiness skill. Oh, gardening, handiness, I got 6. Ooh, let's see here. It's another girl, oh my god. Hey, what do you know? Real men have girls. Okay, let's see here. What are we going to call it? We can call the other one Peach. What are we going to call her? I know. Bella Peach. Yeah. It's the family name Peach. What are we going to call her? What are we going to call her? We're going to call her... what are we going to call her? What are we going to call her? God damn it. You know what? I have an idea. Come on. Thank you. Girl name randomization. Google Nevada position. What the fuck? Girl name randomization. Girl name randomization. What the fuck? All girl name from A to C. Random names. Holy crap! My phone cannot even. Okay. Oh my god, I already got one here. Lily Peach. I don't know why, it just popped right out of me. Lily Peach. That's actually a cool little name. Okay, guys, for future reference, oh my god, I gotta get back to my clock here. leave in the comments below what we should name our kids, because this isn't the last. Whoa, she isn't the last kiss we're gonna get, kid we're gonna get. That's for damn sure. Okay, where is the little one? She's here, happy as can be. Where is the little one? Ah, there she is.
Amudu Nubu. Obalanev.
Okay, we're gonna bottle feed. Oh no, that's because it's him. Sorry. All natural, of course. So, dude, how's the spaceship coming along? Rocket science. Nice.
Oh. Huggy Ratchu. Oh, Umfra. Oh, Nubu. Oh, Yubala. Oh, Polyphony Bahana. Oh, Veronoises Sorba. Oh, Quaiba. Oh.
We're gonna do this, and we're gonna take the little guy here. So, and put him here. A little girl, sorry, little girl, not a little guy, sorry. Little girl. Oh my god. Well, this thing is coming along nicely. Oh my god. She's going out to bed. Yeah, she is tired from all that. Yeah. Baby making. Oh my god. So yeah, the little new one came into our life, and new career on the ways. Oh my god. Well, what the fuck, I will. Thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.